small arc at the end. Okay, you know what? We got three people. We're just going to have to pick up a random deeps and give us Sunken Temple of Qarn a go. Hello, Muffin's not being a butt at the moment. But I don't know where she is.
She's right there. She's lying on her scratching
box. Okay, Muffin, don't be a butt.
Don't get her attention.
Alright, let's give Sunken Temple of Qarn a go, pick up a random deeps, and see if I can't be horrible at this. Ugh! Picking up a deeps. Kita queued, like, exactly at the same time we did. Party members drawn from dude. Come on, one deeps! On one deeps, this isn't hard.
Why did I... Okay, I punched...
Okay, this is a
stone and an egg came out.
Okay, this is officially going to be a Dancing with Tofu live.
Oh boy.
And $15 in from Nick Salt, who says, hope all is well. I'll vote for Final Fantasy XIV. Thank you very much, Nick Salt. I guess.
Do I have to donate?
I mean, technically, but I'll just forget otherwise. Send me a PM on...
I just want you to be on Minecraft so you can help me level this fucking mountain.
I got a stone skin, everybody. I want a stone skin, everybody. No, come back.
You can't hear it because Minecraft characters don't speak, but my Minecraft character is shrieking like a banshee at this mountain. Just FYI.
Okay. I just looked down at my buffs and went, I don't have Fists of Fire on, what the crap?
I wonder why.
Oh right, I don't have to worry about that, okay. These things are hitting kind of hard. That's not what I wanted to do. I just cured a temple bat. That's not what I wanted to do at all.
Can you actually do that?
No.
I know in some RPGs, if you, like, cure the enemy, it legitimately cures them. It's like, you chose this.
You wanted to do it, yo.
Where's this one?
I get a free cure, too. I don't need it. Free cure 2-1 now. We did it. We killed the first group. Oh crap, I have regen. I gotta remember I have regen. In creative mode, probably.
Huh. That's stupid.
Just because I think when you hold the button down, there is a delay between each swing, but, like, when you click, that's just as fast as you can click.
I don't like it.
Okay, as soon as you get hate on everything, I'm gonna cure you, and then I'm gonna put friggin'... I'm gonna cure to you, because you're getting wrecked very quickly. I really want to put regen on you. Where's regen? But I also have to make sure you're not gonna die. I want to regen you, but you have to not die first! No, I don't need that. Or that. Let's regen. Regen!
Like, half the reason I don't want to rapidly click is because you're streaming. The whole stream is going to hear me go... Pfft.
We're doing okay. Okay, we're doing okay. Okay, regen doesn't last quite, like, horribly long. Muffin, not now. Okay, never mind. You're laying down. Okay, I took the advice to put regen on after a cure 1 or cure 2, and they won't die.
Muffin.
Marie did.
Muffin!
Muffin! Should I be trying to keep like 100% regen uptime on the tank? The bees! No, we're wrong person! Use that cure! Oh, geez.
I'm a little mouth short and stout. No, wait, I'm actually really fucking huge.
If you get the chance, you can stun Final Sting. I don't know what I could do for it. If I realize it's... If I see it coming, I can, like, stone skin, maybe. But, like, I'm never gonna see that coming.
Why are there so many ducks? Chickens. Burbs.
Duckin.
Duckin. Turduckins.
Marie's actually healing herself here every now and then. So I can let her get a little lower. Sometimes. What is that? Inner beast. Regen, drill there. No, inner beast. Can we just always put debuffs to the left of Protect, and then everything that's not a debuff to the right of Protect? That'd be cool. Can we do that? Oh yay, the first boss that I forget entirely how to fight. I think it involves standing on these things so you don't die.
Jeez.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, like, there's... I can't make this look good. Like, I can make some of the rest of it look good, but not this. Tapping the button.
Dung bees.
What?
Ow!
does one tap the button? Push it all the way down. Like,
wrong button.
Like,
don't stand
up.
In that.
Finger up.
Oh. Oh, I'm deft. I'm the glowy one. I'm not deft.
Oh, God.
I'm deft. Nah, I'm not. It's over there. It's over there. I gotta be not deft. Okay, I'm not deft. I'm deft. Crap! It's this one. No, I'm gonna stand over here so I don't get attacked by bees. I'm still getting attacked by bees.
Don't do that! Don't get attacked by bees. You know how scared I am of bees? Are they gonna catch them?
Bees are pretty hard. Bees are pretty hard.
Bees are the worst. I mean, they're also, in non-video game scenarios, important creatures and upholders of environmental importance. That was redundant.
We did it!
Still doesn't make me hate these any less. Oh my God. I am never going to be able to make this
item comparison. All classes, mind 3, mind 5, int 3, and 5, crit determination. I like them. Hey, I got them. Ah, crap! No, don't die!
No.
Okay, hopefully that holds you off for half a second. I'm gonna change my hands to that. Aw, man, up yours.
Clicking!
Now I'm gonna change my gear to that. Bam. Item level 36. Ow! They're talking about me in the free company, but I'm busy. I'm just gonna get hit by this because I'm talking. How do people, like, talk and play this game at the same time? Like, you always see people going, like, talking and everything's going on and... Like, they'd have to or something. How the crap do they do it? I didn't actually need that cure, but whatever. These are healers doing it, tanks doing it. How does anybody friggin' talk and, like, not let everybody die? We got the fruit of knowledge.
Oh my god, this mountain is gonna kill me.
I don't know where we go next. I forget. I guess we're going south. If you don't want to confuse the other DPS there, Marie, remember that only three of us are actually aware of what's going on in the stream. Oh, I got a free cure too.
In there.
No. There we go. Free cure too.
Meanwhile, I'm making weird noises.
Jeez, regen's already off? I hit the cure button.
Suddenly, Minecraft has become a clicker game.
I'm gonna hit him with a stone. Yeah, take that stone. You have more time to talk if you don't DPS. I don't know, I'm doing everything I can already just to keep everybody alive. I can't talk. I feel like if I start talking, somebody's gonna die. Why does everything hate me? I should really take advantage of the fact that I get free cure twos every now and then. Like, my eye is just entirely up here, though. I don't see that this thing lights up. No, that's the wrong button. That's the wrong button, too. Does Dragoon have, like, a way to heal themselves or something? Because, like, I'm not touching this guy and he keeps healing himself. I'd say maybe second wind, but I don't think so. Oh yeah, I remember this rock guy. No idea how a healer's gonna handle it, but I remember him. I don't get that free cure too nearly as often as I wish I would. Oh no! I'm sorry we took so long to enter the dungeon, Drasmin. How long can you hold out? Or can you not? Oh no! Well, if you've got to head out right now, Drasmin, you do what you've got to do. Well, we will literally never get a replacement, but, Oh, wait, never mind. We immediately got a replacement. We will literally never get a replacement. Nakatalili, 2016. Yeah, replacement's getting here quick. Oh wait, no, crap, how do I rearrange the party? Because my emergency cure is designated to work on the fourth person in the party.
Oh,
How do I rearrange the party? Okay, I did it. We're good. We're safe. Okay, I don't remember much about this one, other than punch Soulstone until it breaks, and then punch Guardian. I think that's how it worked, anyway. Okay, we got a boss. Wreck it!
Why am I filling holes that I'm going to destroy in a minute?
Wreck it up, something fierce!
No!
Jeez.
You stay there, Muffin. You're being good right now. I appreciate it.
Give me that medica. Don't stand in the thing. Can I just do another medica? Never mind. Only person I need to cure is myself.
Ah.
Wrong button. I need to arrow you. Then I need to deactivate that, and then I need to get back on curing. Oh, my head! Quit doing that!
Garbage.
We did it! That is not mine.
But that might be as good as it's going to be. Like, it's not... Yeah.
I like how on Monk I actually feel like it's my responsibility to stun things, even though it's more often than not the tank's responsibility to stun things. But like, on Healer, it's just not my responsibility. Like, just not even close. So like, I don't have to worry about it. I just... didn't get stunned, not my problem. I mean, I guess I have to heal the aftermath of it, if something doesn't get stunned.
Fury is clicking!
Clicking. Do tanks expect you to Asuna the pacifist thing that they get? Because like, I don't know, it's up for such a short amount of time that by the time I realize it, finish casting whatever I'm casting, and like manage to figure out like I gotta target you, I gotta Asuna and everything, like it's gone already. So, like, the tanks expect you to do that? Because, like, I'd have to be way more on the ball than I am. Wrong button. Me a croc. Oh no, it got back up. Oh, that's right, because we gotta kill it over here. Kill it over here.
My hand.
Come on, drag it back a little more. Yeah,
my
there
hand
we go.
Is gonna give me carpal tunnel.
Oh, isn't this where you fight the boss in hard mode? Yeah, leave me alone. Leave me alone! Oh, I had cleric stance on all the time. Whoops.
No.
Oh, that's right, there's side crap. Greasy half apron.
I'm not just doing that. I'm going to fill in this hole over here.
Hey, Boho Yo-Yo Move was a pretty alright game. Fudge that fight with Sakuya at the end, but it was a pretty alright game. Ooh, that's alright. Item comparison.
Muffin, be patient.
Oh, that's what I have, and that's what that is. Oh, but that gives, like, nothing. What's even the point? Yeah, it does. Higher item level, but gives nothing. And the Sakuya fight is winnable. I've seen it done. But it is not within my power to do so.
Pillar so high!
We want to get the other side? Everybody's doing pretty alright. That silence did not last long. Well, silence doesn't last long, I guess. Muffin!
Muffin, what are you doing?
Getting meat.
Hey! Get out of there!
Yeah, what? Could you... Would you mind putting that in the closet?
Just remember to take it out.
Yeah.
Like, it should be taken out tonight.
Yeah, I'll do it tonight. Oh no, I just cast it on myself.
Muffin!
The scales of judgment. I think I'm getting the hang of this regen thing and stone skin.
Teamwork. Nothing, you better come help.
Too late to do tonight.
No.
I'll help tomorrow.
No!
Shit, you can just stop, you know.
No! I will finish this. It is my godborn duty. Actually, my godborn duty involves apologizing for everything, but aside from that, this.
Oh, this is a guy that does stuff. I remember this guy. I think most of that involves me just staying the crap away from him. And the stuff what he does. You know, like the ad show up, you gotta kill them on the platforms.
Oh, my hand. TNT down to try to just get the top of this goddamn mountain off the map. And,
We got that thing. Somebody needs to go inside so they can beat it up. Gotta lock everybody inside so they can't get out. I'm gonna try to medica. No, 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 I don't want to be in there. They're on the ball killing those things, though, so there's that. Hey, sooner that paralysis! We do not need a tank that's paralyzed. I'm just gonna medica that one. I don't know what's going on behind me. That's going on behind me. Got it. Okay, these things just shoot lasers out, right? Yes. I saw him casting Paralyze. But the paralyze never ended up on anybody. I'm gonna hit you with a stone. Nope. We did it!
Okay.
Oh man, look at that loot! That is... not something I can use. Not something I can use. Not something I can use, and not something I can use. We did it!